Who is this?
Not important. What I know, you want to hear.
40 years ago, Blackwatch moved into Hope, Idaho, to be in Project Red Light. They'd studied the virus for years on animals. Wanted to see what it would do to humans.
At first, nothing happened.
They let their guard down. Then it rose up suddenly, infected the town, overran the population, and found the perfect host in
Elizabeth Green.
Gemtech was working a sample of the Hope virus. They called it Blacklight. The goal was to engineer a version that could copy and combine genetic traits to rewrite living creatures. Sound familiar?
It should.
You're not human. You're the Blacklight virus.
But you're alive. Blackwatch is planning to deploy
a weapon against you using aircraft.
Get to the refueling station on top of the Highlands building. You'll find what you need there.
Compromise here would be bad.
What kind of situations are these things suited for?
They've been trained to specifically counteract viral targets. They are highly mobile, super strong, resilient, and capable of going toe-to-toe with even the strongest infected.
Close combat?
It's what they're made for, sir.
Roger, on route.
Target-rich environment, Ghost 12. Your assignment is close air support of any ground forces that request it. Your targets will automatically be prioritized by your flight system.
Confirmed, Red Crown. I'm on it. Confirmed, Red Crown. I'm on it.
Target is terminated. Field units, make way for evac. Over.
I said move! Ready to go!
I say again, danger close at my position. Sustained fire! Targets marked for infrared and laser. Over!
On route.
delay there, Ghost 12. Orders are RTB, out.
Confirmed.
That's not good.
Get out of here.
It freed me. It killed me. I'm not human. Alex is just the role I play. Part of me was relieved. And part of me died. Just another disguise, right? So ingrained. So real. Even I believe it. I realized then I was a part of it all. An offshoot of the virus that struck Hope in 69. Blacklight. But there was a secret buried even deeper. When you contacted me, I had no other option. You were an insider. I was sure you could give me the answers.
What was the secret?
Penn Station was ground zero, not Elizabeth Green. Whoever triggered the infection, whoever did this to me, I knew you could give me McMullen and that McMullen would know.
Mercer, right now Blackwatch's only motivation is fielding the Blood Talk's weapon as far and wide as possible. They're already moving to blanket the island with it, and once they have you boxed in, they'll move in for the kill. You need to break their grip on southern Manhattan before they can expand their coverage radius.
Who the hell is this?
Blood Talk's breaks down anything infected with the virus. Dispersed through the air, it's like a modern-day Agent Orange. Down if they deploy those across the city.
Red Crown, this is Fire Team Echo. We have no visual. Over.
Reports failure to deploy in hot zone. Red Crown Command, be advised. Zeus sighted. Out.
Contact with one of the TOX team. All units, escalate to combat alert. Possible Zeus contact. TOX team 4, we got a red light here, over. TOX team 4, please respond. Over. Sir, we have another red light. Team 3 is not responding either. Sir, please advise.
We have clearance to deploy a fighter wing for priority support to the TOX team. Orders from the old man himself is that sustained Blood Talk deployment is the number one priority.
Cox team. All units, escalate to combat alert. Possible Zeus contact.
Well.
Cox team 4, we got a red light here, over. Cox team 4, please respond. Over.
We have clearance to deploy a fighter wing for priority support to the... ...movement is the number one priority.
Thank you.
Alpha 2-7, over.
Weapons hot, we are go for engagement.